What's up, everybody? Welcome back to DeepView Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all today? Today is Tuesday, July the 23rd, and the time is 11:16. Today we're starting our walk off on B and Gurney on the red brick road. Let's go see what's going on in Kensington today. I heard something about a shooting last night on Allegheny Avenue that one of the live cams caught. Behind Gurney. Potter and Lehigh. They say the shooting was like around Potter and Allegheny. Kensington and Lehigh. Kensington and Somerset train station.
Yeah, but you pussy.
Ruth and Cambria.
Thank you.
That's where Prevention Point at, on the corner of that little block, Monmouth Street. Oh, this is where the thrift store was at. I used to shop in here. This right here, this pizza store, which I never saw open, was a breakfast store. You already knew what this is, car lot. They crowding up on the corner, must be giving something out. Yeah, it look like they're giving out freeze pops. That's what's up. Sun cold. Look like the cops leaving now. Oh no, he's just backing up. We gonna sit in here for a little while. It looked like everybody got freeze pops. sit over here on this bench and see if we can relax. First of all, gotta watch out when you sit somewhere around here. This is the 3000 block of Kensington Avenue. See, they got a new e-bike store over there. Been there for a couple months now, but it's brand new. Well, about 2 months. Yeah, exactly two, something or less. Kensington and Clairfield. So far, this was a nice, peaceful walk for real. It's been a while since I walked through here. Look at all the cams. All three cameras on that building on the corner. That's Shelbourne Street right there. Somebody passed out like that, it's not a big deal at all to people around, most people around here. G in Allegheny.
Service. I really do.
He gonna ask me, can he use my phone? I say I don't have a phone. He gonna ask me how I don't got a phone. How you don't got a phone? I got two of them. What are you talking about? Thank you. Wow, the last spot up here, they put barriers on. This the last spot that people were still at. And they finally put barriers there. That's crazy. Allegheny.